You're a pal!
Ready when you are.
Get us out.
You got the key! At last! Ready when you are. Vengeance is mine. Time to get revenge.
We won't stand a chance unless you need to find your equipment. Come to rescue you.
It's payback time. guards and escape later. Time to get revenge. Let me at those guards. Vengeance is mine.
Quick, the lever. Use it to open these bars. Quick. Let's go.
It's payback time.
What was that?
Graveyard. Nothing ever passes as far as...
Come on.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Oh, no, you don't!
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Thank you.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
You didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there. But there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Your guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome back. Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
You should investigate.
You're sure to find something to suit you.
What?